right, here's a video of the finished product. It's got the glowing water. Out here we got a pump. Got the mechanical filter, the heater, and the UV filter down there. It's got big gas shocks so that you can easily open and close it. And it's also got switchable LED colors, which is kind of cool. The whole thing you can build for right around $2,500. Just thought I'd give you a little tour.